Ere is a popular name among the Eves, but most people still do not know what it means. Ere is a god largely worshipped in some Ere communities in some parts of Ghana, Togo, and Benin. The people of Atiavi, a suburb of the Anglo in the Volta region, are mostly farmers and fishers. Apart from their commitment to work, tradition is what they do not joke with. Majority of the residents believe in a god called Ere. Follow me as we unfold the story of Ere together. It is a funeral of one of the Ere worshippers. Mourners and sympathizers are prohibited from wearing shirts and footwear to the social gathering. As the adage goes, if you go to Rome, you have to do what the Romans do. Regardless of your religious lining, one will have to kowtow to the traditions of Ere if you are to attend the occasion. Failure to obey the rules comes with serious repercussions. Even though it seems unpleasant to many, to them, it is their way of life.
Oh, afle ma blata gbana ma blata gbara ipe ma blata si ama ma mle o blata nanya dashi ha a blata ye ba shakata matenya blata ye ye ba onunya nya to gbo fona o fuya no ya kan ni ko no fo onana woli ne na na jam woli no uwo kanya ya fa mi no mi nawo le mi dawo o ba linu no ba linu wa ayi ko nya ni to gbana nko re be yin ayi kuno da nko na ma o me kalina na jam gbara gbara epe agboji mi dawo mi nawo nejiga onu mangu ano togba mangu asere ta na we na ma ye nto shiraga ano shira ma no muji kaka mu yeka opoke shinon woleshi mu dudu ko mu woleshi mu zaza leshi a ajuro ne chablama na aji na kunmu gbegbe kanyo dudu gbara gunwa na kunmu dukwe wa na jeba o darago amuna po bo meya kishino ngwele shi leishi alo leshi ni yenya ya fotogoji si nana kaja agboa ya okwela mchuma dasha mo najia nanu vadwapa sere ga maka nanya da tibina no sima sere ga maka ono vo mchi ke bi adawo o ba dawo agbo o ba dawo mi na o pe mi ta wo gbo asi apra pe mi ko mu ikala nya o gbre ni nene mi
This is one of the women who got initiated about 20 years ago. Her arrival to her hometown, Atiabi, was celebrated massively by the Yefe group. It was a nostalgic moment for some of her relatives after several years of leaving home to serve the gods of her land. Even when she lost both parents while serving at the shrine, she could not attend to bid farewell to them because she was not done with the initiation process. She may die if she go against the will of Yefe. The white tool on the head of the other woman is the only thing that will be brought home should she die there before completing the initiation process. Thank you. She is now heading to the shrine for some rites to be performed to welcome her back to the town. It is said that the people of Atiavi celebrate their gods every year for 2 good weeks until April. It is a very rich tradition that can help not only the individuals but the country as a whole. It can serve as tourism for people around the globe to come and witness.
Dawo asia baleka nanya pastor inya mi dawo nanya hamadada inye minao afi blo dio lani alia ka ola chachi amako nana makola nya bosa nwa mem musunwa owenya musunwa pa mida opa plala
aplo aplo
Ofi ko jam na evu enye mi afa jiragbe aka no jiragbe aka wo mula o ko mi ko npo mi sakari aka mi ko npo me mi afa ni ni ma mate na latri play toto la komunu ne che jajama la bana chimmo no mo na ma ya a jo play aduma no ko ba ma e jipoto musala njawu na dagba ko agbla o mu ko ta amu we fi re agagra mana yevu o Eu vou amanhã hoje em Mucho. Minha mãe bosta em Mucho e Irogo.
Oh,
Many Evers think Yahweh is the supreme God, which is known among some Christians as Yahweh. They strongly argue that the whites bought Yahweh from them, and due to difficulty in pronunciation, call it Yahweh. Asking whether that is the truth remains unknown.